Neighbours Piper Willis to leave Cassius Grady as his sick secret is exposed. Neighbours fans could be about to see Piper Willis and Cassius Grady go through a Neighbours newbie Cassius Grady, Joe Davidson, is hiding a huge secret from his new girlfriend Piper Willis, Mavournee Hazel, and he is seriously worried she will find out the truth. The Neighbours cast member arrived earlier this year and was instantly attracted to Piper, who was still devastated about her ex Tyler Brennan, Travis Burns, who was moved to an Adelaide prison after murdering his father. While the pair are getting on well right now, their relationship could be ruined when Cassius' dark secret is finally revealed. Speaking to Daily Star Online, Joe said, "Piper and Cassius' love is just as real as her love with Tyler, which is making things complicated for him. He is a good guy who has made some bad mistakes, but he has a strong moral conscience, so the question is whether he will come clean." Joe added that Cassius is worried that he and Piper are not serious enough for her to forgive him for what he has done. He teased, "I think he feels absolutely terrible about everything. He wants to talk to her, but if he does it now before he has gained her trust, everything that he has worked for will be lost. He is so attracted to this girl, but opening up to her and telling her the truth could mean losing her, and he doesn't want to lose the girl he has worked so hard to be with. It is going to be a rocky journey no matter what happens." Is Piper going to leave Cassius once she discovers his dark past? Joe added that things are going to become very worrying for him when Piper's half-brother Ned Willis, Ben Hall, sees him meeting up with his mother, which makes him very suspicious. He continued, "He is going to have put a lot of trust into Ned not to tell anyone that his mum is in town, or he could lose everything. It will be disastrous for him. I think he is very scared of people finding out the truth. He is scared of Ned, because Ned is connected to Piper." Neighbours continues today at 1:45 p.m. on Channel 5.